Bonjour, hello, como se va? How are you? This is Pavani. Today you are going to learn French alphabets in this lesson. Do you know French alphabet is same as in English, but pronunciation is different. Let's see the pronunciation. Letter A. Letter A we pronounce in French, A. Letter B, B. C, say, D, they, E, a, F, F, G, J, not G, J, H, ash, I, E, J, G, K, k. Next letter is L, 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 M, M, N, N, O, O, P, 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 Q, Q, R, R, S, 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 T, T, U, U, V, V, W, 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 X, 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 Y, Y, Z, 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 Z. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please give me thumbs up. We will meet in next class. Until then, au revoir.